Hey everyone, how's it going? I hope that you're having a great day. And I am here with something that is a little bit different of a shave for me. And you guys might think that this is anathema. But I got this. This is a Dorco Pace 6-blade cartridge razor. And I have not used a cartridge razor in years, literally years. So, I don't even remember how to do it, but we'll try it out. I received this on Singles Day. I got it for $1.11. Comes with a handle, two cartridges, one, two, and supposedly there's a trimmer back here. We'll see how it works. My first impressions of this razor are actually, this is probably the nicest cartridge razor that I've ever seen. The handle is actually like metal. I mean, that's decent. It's got a good weight to it. Most of them are just totally plastic and they're not really very nice, and it seems like they wouldn't really last very long. But this is okay as far as a cartridge razor goes. Probably the nicest one I've seen. 6 blades. Give it a shot. I'm gonna be lathering up using my Nathan Clark NV White 2-band Taylor of Old Bond Street Luxury Shaving Cream. And I have already lathered up with the pre-shave oil. So, I have never used this cream before, so I'm gonna whip it up in the old bowl, see how it goes. It smells okay. It's not like, this is the sandalwood scent, and it's not like really, really heavy on the sandalwood. It smells sort of like a little bit perfumey, a little bit like some sort of hand soap more than anything else. I have never used the Taubes stuff. Have used Trumpers, which I like. I believe that the best sandalwood scent and the best performing soap is actually, cream. It's actually Art of Shaving. I love that stuff. As you can see, it whipped up a nice lather real quickly. Now remember, you don't have to do anything special whenever you lather up. You don't have to scrub the soap into your bristles or anything like that. Here you go. First cartridge shave in years. That's interesting. I had totally forgotten what a cartridge razor feels like. Isn't that strange? I'm going to use the trimmer, which is on the back side here, to get right. I like that. I actually like that. For those of you who might not remember, like I did not remember, feels a little bit grabby, but not like, grabby as in dull blade, grabby as in, it's just different. I mean, You can definitely tell. It's got six blades. But it's not bad. Actually, not bad at all. All things considered. Now the important thing with these razors is you don't take short buffing strokes. You want to take longer strokes because that's how it's designed to work. It's designed to grab and pull hairs to give you closer shave. So that wasn't too bad. Not super smooth, but that was just one pass. It's a lot smoother than most of the single passes that I get on double edge or single edge razors. But we're going to do two passes. You know, this Taylor of old Bond Street stuff is not too bad. I don't like the smell. It's perfumey. I don't like perfumey stuff, except tobacco. Love me some tobacco. I'm just gonna do one pass across the grain. Don't ever go against the grain with these things, unless you want a mountain of ingrown hairs. I remember when I used to use Mach 3s all the time, I used to get a lot of irritation. Doesn't feel like I have any irritation with this. I don't know if that is because this is a good razor or because I'm using pre-shave oil with it. So, but it actually left me pretty smooth. Right there, the hair lays really, really flat. So it's hard to see, but the hair lays really, really flat right there, so you can hear it. But it's actually really smooth, all things considered. I'll tell you what. As far as a cartridge razor goes, that's not really too bad. Don't worry, I'm not going to be switching. But I mean, no mix, no weeper, no irritation. Actually, a pretty decent razor. I never, ever, ever thought that I would see the day where I used a cartridge razor again. But that one is actually pretty nice. There we go. Focusing there. There's a little trimmer blade back here. You can't even see it, but it actually does trim things up really nicely. Decent. It's decent. So for all you guys out there who may be interested in traditional or wet shaving, but not sure if you want to take the plunge into something as scary as a double edge, this is a pretty good alternative. This is the Dorco Pace 6 blade. And Dorco makes a bunch of different razor blades, but this is probably the best cartridge razor I've ever used in my life. And I could without hesitation recommend that you use this razor, and I think that you would be pleased. So, if you want to give it a shot, give it a shot. I think that it's a good little razor. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Nice two-pass shave, not BBS, but it doesn't have to be. I feel great. I'm going to splash on some aftershave and get going to my day. So, thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, have a great day. Shave on.